All right, so I'm gonna wrap this video up here right quick. I know a lot of y'all probably wonder how the meet and greet went. I wasn't sure how it was gonna do or anything like that, and but it went very well. I was very, very surprised that I figured there were probably about 5 to 10 people there, maybe something like that, and I was good with that. It didn't really matter, but it went very well. I didn't get an Did not count everybody, but we're figuring, somewhere around 35 there total. There at the end of the video, where I did a video, a group video with everybody, there was already some people who had already left by that point. But a really good time, very well worth it, to come over and do that. So I'm just gonna let y'all know about that, and y'all will be seeing that video sometimes this next week. Today's video, a lot of people, it's pretty cool to me. I like to throw those chunks with my loader, but there's a lot of people who really, really like to see those chunks get thrown for some reason. And the deal was, on that hardwood like that, when you're cutting that stuff up, you're going to end up with a lot of chunks like that. And they had gotten up there and gotten away of Chad and Philip skidding in to Kevin, and Chad asked me if I'd track around there and get them out of the way. So I saw a video opportunity, and I took it and went to throwing them and stuff like that. So y'all are going to be getting to see some chainsaw videos coming up. Maybe even Monday's video might be a chainsaw video, cutting up some really big logs that we're fooling with right now. So hope you enjoyed today's video. I enjoyed putting it together and getting it ready tonight. But if you like my stuff, please subscribe to me. You can find my stuff right down below. Clickable links take you to everything that I have right there. So I'm gonna let y'all go from now. We'll holler at y'all later. Later, taters.